This is the implementation of a simple curve editor in 3D. We use, in this case, some spheres, the red points here. And these spheres are connected to a center of mass node, which calculates the centers of these points. And the list of the center of mass vectors is the input of the B-spline curve. And now I can move such a sphere, and in the result the center of mass is moved and the curve changes. And this I can do with each of these poles. And so I can modify the curve, and this works in all directions. So I can do it here in this direction too. Here we see the information on the curve. And I can change the properties of the curve. In this case, I can say the max degree is 1, and I update the curve, so we get this polygon, and I can change the max degree to 2 or to 3, and so I get these kinds of curves.